Oh, you play games? What kind of games do you like?
Roblox.
Oh, nice, nice. It's really cool, you know, like, it's good to see your interest, you know, in learning English and everything, you know. And how you learn English is very nice, because a lot of people, you know, take time to learn English.
Yeah, I know.
You know, like, so for you, it's just like, so do you know, like, from when you started, like, learning? When you started?
I remember first talking English in 2014.
2014? Oh, nice. It was the same year that I learned English. I learned English in 2014 also. When I was at South Africa, I stayed there for like 11 months and I learned English there, and just, yeah. English is a very good key, you know, for your studies and for your life, you know. So that's a nice thing for me, you know, to learn, you know, to have interest in learning English. That's awesome. And you know what, I'm impressed by the way that you learn English, you know, like, a lot of people, you know, like, they do a lot of courses and everything, and they don't learn it, you know, like, so it's very nice. I like it.
I paused myself for a minute so I could make it look fake. Like, I watch more English videos than Brazil ones. I play more English games. I have more English friends on Roblox. The unique friend that is from Brazil that I have on my friends list. It's my friend George from school.
So he's from school in Brazil?
Yeah, he's from my school.
Oh, so there's Marumbi?
Yeah, Marumbi.
Oh, okay. So you